in the Trump administration to do for this economy is not screw it up.
Well, to that point, why would he even risk annoying the companies that are employing...
Oh, my God.
Surprise, New Jones!
Nothing.
They're cleaning their room.
They're in that room.